हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू फिल्मी फिटनेस। दिस इज अमन टेलो एंड टुडे इज़ द वीक 6 डे 30 ऑफ आवर 10 वीक लीन बॉडी चैलेंज। फर्स्टली आई एम गोइंग टू डू कंप्लीट बैक होम वर्कआउट फॉर पीपल हु कैन नॉट गो टू जिम। दे कैन डू दी सिंपल बैक एक्सरसाइज एट होम। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज, दैट इज बैक एक्सटेंशन। आई एम गोइंग टू डू इट फॉर 45 सेकेंड विदाउट एनी ब्रेक। बैक एक्सटेंशन एक्सरसाइज कैन स्ट्रेंथन लोअर बैक मसल्स। मूविंग ऑन टू द सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज, दैट इज बटरफ्लाई। आई एम डूइंग इट ऑल्सो फॉर 45 सेकेंड। The butterfly stretch target your hips along with your inner thigh and knees. It also can help to improve posture. And for the next 45 seconds, I will be doing hyperextension. Back extension work the muscle in your butt, hips and shoulder. This exercise is also great for your lower back. You have to do each set continuously without any break. I'm taking 2-minute break after 10 exercises. Moving on to the fourth exercise, that is reachers for 45 seconds. The reachers is a strength move that targets the lat muscle of your back. And the fifth exercise is Superman. This one is also for 45 seconds. Superman play an important role in spinal stability and preventing unwanted movement in the lower back. This is handy when your spine is under heavy load while squatting and deadlifting. The next one is face pull. This exercise also I do for 45 seconds. The face pull is one of several upper body exercises you can include in your overall workout routine. It increases shoulder strength and scapular stability. And the seventh exercise is rear delt for 45 seconds. Resistance rear delt fly strengthen your upper back muscle and shoulder while working on stabilization strength in your spine, deep abdominal and hips. And the next exercise is standing resistance row for 45 seconds. It primarily target the middle back and to a lesser degree also target the biceps, lats, lower back, oblique, shoulder and traps. It require you to maintain neutral spine position and avoid moving your torso. And the second last exercise is bent over kettlebell row. This one is also for 45 seconds. The bent over kettlebell row activate the muscle in the back of the body. You will also activate the core muscle and the biceps during the row. And the last 1 minute I'm doing deadlift. Full body muscle activation. This exercise use a lot of muscle, that is quadriceps, hamstring, glute, lower back, forearms and core. So building muscle with kettlebell is an excellent option for those who are thinking about muscle development. After the whole session, take 2-minute break and repeat whole exercises once. I just completed back home workout. Now moving on to the power of 50-10 deadly back workout. My first power of 50 exercise is hyperextension. With the body weight, I'm going to do 50 reps. Hyperextension mainly target the lower back, that is erector spine. If you have lower back pain, then hyperextension will provide relief up to some extent. If you are the one who hits gym every day like me, then I'm quite sure that you would know the importance of having strong lower back and good posture. However, people are not aware about Roman chair exercises and their benefits. Hyperextension bench is also Roman chair, and as we proceed further with our video, I will introduce you to the other Roman chairs that we use in gym but not aware about. Roman chair exercises are basically strength training exercises which focuses on your lower back, glutes and core. So people who want six pack abs and strong core should make a point to do this exercise with proper form. After 50 reps, taking 1-minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EAA and glutamine, and the next power of 50 exercise is deadlift. I'm going to do 50 reps with 50 kg. Deadlift mainly target the lower back, that is erector spine. Talking about deadlift, it will not only strengthen our upper body, but will also help you to build your lower body. There is no other exercise that has as many number of benefits as deadlift. This is an intense movement that covers all your body parts. You know the proper technique and right form before you start doing deadlift, as there is a big risk of injury. It will also help you to burn belly fat. It engages numerous muscles, and when several muscles are working together, it triggers the release of testosterone and growth hormone, which are good for muscle development. If you are tired of doing innumerable crunches, must try doing deadlift, which will strengthen your core and also increase cardiovascular ability. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EAA and glutamine, and moving on to the next power of 50 exercise, that is close grip pull down. I'm going to do 50 reps with 50 kg weight. It also incorporates the biceps, abs, shoulder and upper back. While your back should do most of the work to bring down the weight, your biceps fully contract as well, and your core also activates to stabilize the movement. Close grip pull down also increases the range of motion. As a result, you maximize the contraction of your lats at the bottom of each rep, which helps to build a thicker and stronger back. The close grip lat pull down, also known as the close hammer grip lat pull down, is one of the best exercises to strengthen your back. This compound exercise can also help to improve your arm strength and posture. The close grip lat pull down is a fantastic exercise for people all fitness level. In this, your back should do most of the work to bring down the weight. Your biceps fully contract as well. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EAA and glutamine, and the fourth power of 50 exercise is bent over barbell row. I'm going to do 50 reps with 50 lbs weight. Form is all important with the bent over row. Slow controlled movement are more value than jerking up a massive weight and twisting it all over. A king among mass and strength building exercises, the bent over row is a must in your workout routine. The row allows for more contraction and different emphasis on certain muscles as a result. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EAA and glutamine, and the fifth power of 50 exercise is seated cable row. I'm going to do 50 reps with 50 kg weight. Keep your back straight and squeeze your shoulder blades together as you row, keeping the chest out. Return the handle forward under tension stretchfully and keeping the back straight even though flexed at the hips, and repeat. Try to avoid these errors. Firstly, your back should be straight at all times. You can flex slightly at the hip to allow a full range of motion. Secondly, keep your torso still throughout the exercise. Thirdly, return the weight under tension to the starting position. And finally, if the weight is heavy, then reduce the weight and ensure you are getting the full range for this exercise. The seated cable row is a pulling exercise that works the back muscle in a general. It also works the forearm muscle and the upper arm muscle, as the biceps and triceps are dynamic stabilizer for this exercise. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EWA and glutamine. And the next power of 50 exercise is straight arm pull down. I'm going to do 50 reps with 50 LBS. The straight arm pull down exercise is a variation of the classic lat pull down. In this case, you perform the movement standing and keep your elbow locked out the entire time. The straight arm pull down train the lats through the long range of motion and is helpful for people who have trouble feeling their backs work on conventional pull down exercises. As a result, it is a great movement for focusing on a lat development. Enhanced mind muscle connection. The straight arm pull down is ideal for lifters who can't feel their lats working on traditional pull down exercises. Keeping the arms straight prevents the mid back and biceps from taking over the movement, so you can focus on the lat muscles you are trying to working more directly. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EWA and glutamine. And the next one power of 50 exercise is face pull. I'm going to do 50 reps with 40 LBS. Face pulls are great exercise for rear deltoid, trap and upper back muscles. They also help build thick upper back as a base to arc into for a power bench press. Strong shoulders are critically important for everyday activities of lifting, pressing, pulling, and rotating your arm. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EWA and glutamine, and moving on to the second last power of 50 exercise is single arm dumbbell row. I'm going to do 50 reps with 22.5 LBS. The one arm dumbbell row is a good addition to any dumbbell workout. This movement targets the upper back, lower back, shoulder, biceps, and hips while improving core stability. Beginners can use lightweight as they build strength. This is also a good exercise to do as a part of circuit training routine. By focusing on one arm at a time, you can better isolate the lats and lift the weight higher than during a classic barbell row. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EWA and glutamine, and moving on to the last exercise, that is lat pull down, I'm going to do 50 reps with 50 kg weight. The lat pull down exercise works the back muscle, especially the lats, which is the muscle just under the armpits and spreading across the back. This exercise can be done as a part of an upper strength workout, but be sure that you are not using your forearms to pull down the bar. Instead, let the back do it for you. Fix your elbow at a point, otherwise it will put excessive pressure on your shoulder joint. Beginners should start with lightweight because as a beginner, your priority should be attain correct form and performing exercise in a full control rather than trying to lift heavy weights. Alternative grips can be used in order to target specific muscles. After 50 reps, taking 1 minute break and sipping up my drink, that is EWA and glutamine. In the end, I'm going to do 10 pull-ups. After completing my session, taking 1 minute break and moving on to the stretching. If this information was helpful, give me thumbs up. That's all for the day. See you all tomorrow. It's Filmy Fitness by Amantillo, powered by Purely Picture. Stay tuned, stay safe, and stay fit.